तुझे देखा song was written by legendary lyricist Anand Bakshi Saab and the meaning of this song Pyar Hota Hai Diwana Sanam that is proved by his author son because he wrote this book and the story behind this writing this book is he gave 19 years of his life just imagine 19 years of his precious life he gave for writing this book this is the highest form of devotion I think for the father who is in heaven Anand Bakshi Saab believed in doing the work just for himself and for God. His songs, he wrote 3,500 to 4,000 songs and those were his offerings to God. And this book, I believe, this book is offering of the author to his father who is with the God. So how great is that? This and everyone who wants to get inspiration, who wants to do something in their life, who are fighting battles in their life against obstacles to fulfill their dreams, they must read this book. Bakshi Saab wrote 3,500 really sweet, meethe-meethe songs. And those songs are sung and followed from generations to generations. That is how he became legendary. Because the person is not here, but his songs are here. And the songs made him immortal.
तेरे मेरे होठों पे मीठे मीठे गीत मितवा आगे आगे चले हम पीछे पीछे प्रीत मितवा तेरे मेरे होठों पे मीठे मीठे गीत मितवा आगे आगे चले हम पीछे पीछे प्रीत मितवा
बख्शी साहब आगे आगे चले गए पर वो छोड़ गए वो अपने 4,000 के लगभग गाने वो हमारे पास हैं जो उसके लिए हम उनका जितना भी शुक्रिया अदा करें वो कम है थैंक यू सो मच